barely even sit in the chair. I'm on my ass for this shit, and I swear. Sitting there in the skate, making you feel like you're wrapping rope chain, but your shit's still on your hips. I just tripped over my cape.
Did you hurt your knee?
I tripped over my fucking cape. Fuck my knee. Son of them bitch ass niggas. Straight up, MGK, come here. Nick Cannon, come here. Ja Rule, come here. Joe Budden, come here. Who the fuck else, baby?
Mariah Carey.
Oh!
What's up, CNR Gang?
Hey, man, if y'all new to Chris Razor TV, aka
CNR Gang,
make sure you subscribe, join the family, man. Don't forget to like, comment, turn on all post notifications so y'all can be notified every time we drop another video.
Like always, you guys, don't forget to follow us on social media and DM us video request ideas. But y'all, don't forget, we do more than reaction videos, so yeah. Let us know in our DMs, you guys.
So do that, do that. Hey, but man, we ain't gonna hold y'all long, man. We gonna talk y'all to death. So let's get straight into the video. Gang, 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 gang.
Boom.
So with all that being said, baby, what's funny?
Nothing.
What's funny?
Nothing.
You just goofy at night?
I guess.
That's it?
I don't know.
Like I said, man, with all that being said, you ready, queen?
I'm ready, baby.
Baby boo. Cutie pop. Seeing our gang, seeing our gang, man. And we got some, you know what I'm saying, not new, but new, you feel me?
Right.
Y'all, we still have not finished the album, Music to be Murdered By, you know what I'm saying? Right. By your boy Eminem. And yeah. We've been out, but we back. Hey, let me say something real quick. It's a lot of stuff that I don't know, baby, mm-hmm. You know, in this world.
Okay.
But I'm learning.
Okay.
It's a lot of stuff that you don't know.
Uh-huh.
But you what?
Gonna learn.
And when you was in trouble, you feel me, in school, doing the shit you weren't supposed to, and mama said, bend that ass over.
You gonna learn. Just go.
Your kids said, mama, daddy.
Hey.
Listen.
Go ahead.
I don't know how to do my timetables, but you gonna
learn.
We got it. Eminem, you gon' learn. Let's get it. Let's go. We been out for too long, nigga. We back. We missed y'all. We love y'all, man. Hey, talk to him, baby. Hey,
but first of all, you guys, this has been a highly requested video from our supporters.
We just not getting to it.
Yeah, we just not getting to it. We apologize, but hey, y'all get it now.
No, we don't apologize.
Why don't we apologize?
Because you say the best for last.
Oh, we gonna see. Oh, okay. I see where you're going with that.
Yeah.
I see where you're going with that.
Yeah. We hope y'all doing good with this coronavirus and stuff, yeah. Man. Hey, it ain't no joke. It's getting serious and serious, man.
Yes.
We love y'all, all our fans, all our supporters, man.
Yes.
Do what y'all supposed to do, man. This stuff ain't no joke.
Stay inside, quarantine, social distance.
Facts.
All of that.
We can't, because you know what I'm saying, we connected. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. I'm gonna be with my baby. Tell me to see until we rock out. But yeah, I know some of y'all probably like, you know, taking it lightly. I feel y'all, because that's how we do. But hey, it ain't no joke. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
It's real. And it's finna make a change right now. So, you know, let's get it. Let's go. We're going to get through it together.
Yes. Eminem, you going to learn. Let's get into it.
Hey, if you taking this coronavirus lightly, you going to what?
You study speeding. You going to learn.
Let's get it back.
Let's go.
You lying.
You gonna learn, yeah.
Oh, he got my boy Royce. You coming in?
Y'all, the way he came in so
what
hard.
What the fuck?
Oh my God.
This nigga hard, bro.
Mind y'all, it's 4:30 in the morning, you guys.
Is we gonna get woke up?
We finna get woke up.
If not, we finna learn. What the?
profiting off of confidence, swapping that property out for a possible monopoly. Try not to adopt my father's own philosophies. Same time, I'm praying to God that everything works out at his colonoscopy. I'm walking across a suicidal tightrope intentionally, while the demons coming out of me. Wifey's on the side of me, talking sense into me. Without she, I feel incomplete mentally. She's been sent to me, right there since 9-6. Worst nightmare to side chicks, some things are just meant to be.
Bro, she been there since the side chicks, nigga. Me cheating and doing my bullshit, she been there through everything. I'm sorry, baby, that wasn't the part I was trying to catch, but I'm just saying that was the end of his verse. You feel me?
Right.
Like, my wife been through me with everything, bro.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me? I like that bar. Not the cheating part, but I'm saying his wife been, you feel me, through that bar like you. You feel me? Remind me of my wife. Remind me of my bae.
Not the cheating part, though.
I just said that. No, you really have to acknowledge that again.
No, I know, but I'm saying, because when you said they could have misunderstood. Go ahead.
Potentially, while the demons coming out of me, wifey's on the side of me, talking sense into me. Without she, I feel incomplete mentally. She's been sent to me, right there since 9-6. Worst nightmare to side chicks, some things are just meant to be.
Nightmares.
This it for me, give my daughters a kiss for me. Y'all call this fame, I call this shit alcoholistic infamy. Targeting my kids and babies through population and gun control. Shit make me wanna make 100 more, make a bigot racist uncomfortable. If y'all against talking reparation, then I'm not against the thought of separation. Why the politicians and white and privilege act nice is different from segregation. That's funny, bro. Segregation is being told where I'm gonna go. Separation is being woke and going wherever I wanna go.
Oh! Segregation, separation is gonna go as
far as where I wanna go, something like that.
Let me run that back. Fuck that. Let me run that back. Fuck that, yeah. That's how we doing it. Fuck.
Make me wanna make 100 more, make a bigot racist uncomfortable. If y'all against talking reparation, then I'm not against the thought of separation. Why politicians and white and privilege act house is different from segregation. That's funny, bro. Segregation is being told where I'm gonna go. Separation is being woke and going wherever I wanna go.
Again, bitch. Problem? Log the fuck off.
Over the shithole I escaped. Then I began to explode, detonate. Now the east side went schizo. Thought my name was B-side, cause they flipped over my tape. And I won't hesitate to get them all bit so out of shape. Sit, don't hold and wait. I just tripped over my cape. And I'm not gonna let her treat the paper like I'm chopping. I'll let her dress tell you I shred. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder, then the confluence set of roadblocks on my head. Got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at a checkers wildly. Hold the fuck the police while I'm fed around these.
Oh my
this shit
God.
Is like love. Why do I feel responsible for these kids? All of them I'm a father to. I'm a god to you. now.
Fuck no. We Asia. Fuck no. I can't even sit in a chair. This nigga Eminem made me not pause it for a fucking minute, bro. He ran that bitch.
Yeah. This crazy.
Dude.
I see why y'all was recommending it so much.
I be like.
Moment of silence. Alright.
I be thinking. Why? You know, like, people just act like if Eminem is not rapping, there's no rap. You know? Like, Eminem is literally the best. Like, don't say he's top three or top two, he's number one. Mm-hmm. And I'm thinking, and I was coming to me. I was gonna learn. Mm-hmm. It was my chance. It was my turn to learn.
Okay.
Eminem said, okay, you gonna learn.
Right.
A minute straight, damn near.
Yeah. Probably would be longer than when you stop.
This shit
no.
Is, yeah, how the fuck can you get a song that you want to vibe to and it's chill at the same time?
Exactly.
In one tempo, bro.
Yeah.
This is some talented ass shit, dude. Like, I'm not bullshitting.
Right.
Y'all, on the hood, I did not stop this video because I didn't hear a bar. This nigga was spitting shit the whole time.
And Royce?
This is some crazy shit.
Going off.
We finna go back. Fuck that, baby. Even if you mad, fuck that. We finna go back,
actually,
bro.
Yeah, I'm not mad.
Let's go.
I just tripped over my cape. And I'm not gonna let it treat the paper like I'm chopped. And I'll let it dress how you wash your head. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder, and the constable set of roadblocks on my head, I got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at a checkers wildly. Hoping fuck the police while I'm fed at rallies. This shit is like Wampa Room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids? All of them I'm a father to. I'm a god to you, y'all better work.
Why do I feel responsible for all of these kids? I'm a father to. Sonning them bitch ass niggas. Yeah. That's how we doing it. Tell them him. Yeah. Son of them. Straight up MGK. Come here. Nick Cannon, come here. Ja Rule, come here. Joe Budden, come here. Who the fuck else? Baby, stop fucking playing. What? Who?
Mariah Carey.
Oh, get your fucking mouth. Daughter in them. Oh my gosh, bro. What the f- Eminem? Do this nigga got the coronavirus? Ask me why. Why do I ask it?
Why?
Cause he's sick as fuck.
Let's go.
Fuckin' fuck the police while I'm fed at rallies. This shit is like Wampa Room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids? All of them I'm a father to. I'm a god to you. Y'all better worship the water I walk on.
Y'all better worship the water that I walk on. I was gonna pause that when he said it. He didn't even finish it. Y'all better worship the water that I fucking walk on, bitch. And while I'm here, give me my flowers, ho. Because when I'm gone, y'all going to love me and respect me even more. Nah, I don't want that when I'm dead. Do it now. Walk on your fuck. Did he just say it like the mic is a murder weapon? Like when he got the mic, it's a weapon? Are you fucking kidding me?
And I'll take a spot from you. I'll get to doing what a leaky faucet do. But I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll get to drop on you.
I do what a leaky faucet do. Ba-da-da-da. I put the drop on you. Leaking faucet drop.
Ow. Oh my gosh, bro.
I'm gonna take a spot from you. I'll get to doing what a leaky faucet do. But I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll get to drop on you. Sing the fuck over you and all too nine too violent to
listen. All of you are auto-tune? Fuck you.
There you go. What? These folks trying to hear the end of it.
Sing the fuck all of you and all too nine, too volatile, too grizzly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to wear. I can barely even sit in the chair. I lost my ass for this shit and I swear.
I bust my ass for this shit and I swear.
Work this and someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.
Eminem is a mother freaking beast. Motherfucking goat. Go, baby. Because I know you finna say a lot.
If you stuck it in with us, thank you for sticking it in with us. Come and still here.
Uh-huh.
We love y'all so much.
Uh-huh.
Christian Razor TV.
Uh-huh.
See you in our game.
Subscribe. Like this video. Turn on all post notifications. Follow us on the screen in the description.
Follow me at Christian is bad. Hit me up, baby.
Revenge of Latrice, y'all.
Beautiful. Christian Razor TV. See you in our gang. Forever. For life.
Gang. You can splash like that.